just out of the reach of Huberdeau.
Oh, great pressure by the Golden Knights. Merrill's trying to keep it alive.
Here's Stone to the net. Score! Mark Stone upstairs on the glove side of Bobrovsky.
That's when he thought there was nothing. He's able to go through everyone. Stone coming from underneath. Stevenson does a good job pushing back the defense group, and Stone goes right around Matheson between Ekblad and then upstairs on Bobrovsky for a beauty here to regain the lead, his 20th of the season.
He's fought off well by Andy Green. Now Heischer able to pull it back. He scores! Oh, what a shot! What a move by Nico! His first of the year.
This goal is all made possible because of Andy Green. All of a sudden, the Devils have an outnumbered situation. Nico Heischer with a little toe drag on one of the best in Jacob Slavin. Watch this. Inside, back out, and then upstairs to give the Devils a 3-2 lead. What a play.
Reigns hangs it up to the red line. McKinnon through his legs. Mikko got free. Mikko down the slot. Mikko with a backhander. And he scores. The Moose got loose yet again. The pirouette at the blue line. The turning on of the Jets. And the backhand finish. It doesn't get any better than that for Mikko Rantanen.
That's a play that a 5'10", 180-pound player makes. Not a 6'5", 235-pound guy.
Good support there, and Eichel now with a 2-on-1 developing here. Eichel with Gergensen's in over the line. Eichel walks in! Scores! The Eichel Tower on the rush!
Watch this, 2-on-1, takes it wide. Defense comes over and tries to play him. Before he thinks he's going to keep coming across, well, he might have been until you went down, and then he just easily chipped the puck up and over your pad and into the net. Look at this. Oh, sorry.
Marchand pulls the puck into the attacking zone. Low for Pasternak through the legs. He scores! The 300th point of David Pasternak's career.
This one will count, and you'll see it on the highlight reel tonight.
How creative is this? I know there's just about every player, certainly an offensive creative player in today's game, has that move and has it down pat. The willingness to do it, the creativity, the execution.
Lindholm picks it up off the boards now. Hanifin makes a play to Tkachuk right in. Scores through the legs. He's done it again.
That is a wonderful set of hands. Dell has to recognize he needs to go from his right to his left, and Tkachuk through the legs. And he exposes high short side.
How does he get the puck? Look how much he elevates,
gosh,
Kelly.
Right?
It's right upstairs. So the 19th for number 19.
Josi brings it all the way in.
Josi scores! What a move! Roman Josi all the way in. It's 4-4. Spectacular goal. He did it by himself. The captain picks up the team, puts him on his shoulders.
And how special is Roman Josi? This is not easy to do. Look at him all the way through coverage. What a goal by the captain. Oh, my.
Got his goal scoring streak on the line. Simone, after a loose puck, one hands it back to Letang. Letang dangles, still holds. Look at the patience. Letang to the front. He scores!
Obscene, filthy.
Hold it. You go, you slide, and I'll find the five hole.
He dropped multiple stars after that little poke play by Simone. Got Pavelski to drop, got Sagan to drop, and then thrust it through Hudobin.
Barzal to Eberle. He starts to go to the net. Taves, one-timer wide. Back in front, they score! Matt Barzal, power play goal to tie it. Just in case you guys didn't pick that up, Barzal went between the legs with his stick and put that one in from a tough angle.
And then he went super crafty between the legs. Only way he was going to be able to get the full blade and elevate this was to do that.
Blue Jackets still have the puck, but the pass back is out of the reach, and here comes Pettersson flying after the puck. In on goal, scores!
And look at his speed and protect the puck. Okay, he's going wide, protect the puck. And you can see that little chip as Elvis Merzlikins is thinking, okay, he's going to have to go wide, and instead Pettersson just chipped it through the legs. Ryan Murray had no chance to catch Elias Pettersson.